It is kind of an interesting feeling knowing that I have a full week ahead of me. Nobody but myself. Yeah, looking forward to the trip.
Look at that. Oh, beautiful. Yes. Beautiful looking walleye. Awesome. Oh, that's so nice. Yummy. Mm. It's refreshing. Woo. I'm just gonna do a dehydrated lasagna tonight and the rest of the sausages.
smallest pike I've ever seen in my life.
Look at that. That is the smallest pike I've ever seen in my life.
Awesome.
Check out what I just found in the water. It's an old trap of some sort.
Come on. Please. Please, we want this one. Oh, yeah. That's a good one. It's okay. It's okay. Look at you. Okay.
Pretty pooch, so I'm just gonna do this dehydrated chili.
I got lots of it.
Yeah, that's way too much chili. That's way too much chili. At least it's really good.
I yanked that guy out of the water. I wanted him. Sorry, buddy. You're good. Barbarous. Awesome. Second fishy. close. Bliss.
Honestly, I'm just feeling super grateful to be here. Today was such a wonderful day and I felt really at peace. Beautiful river. Time to start looping around. Still lots to do. I have a pretty good idea of where I want to head to next, so yeah, lots to come.
Five kilometers over three portages and 4 hours later. It's nice to be on a big lake. It hits differently. Really out there. Like I'm all alone and really remote. It's a good feeling. Go to move my stuff. Look who's hanging out. Woo! Oh, it's so refreshing. Oh.
I forgot I had these. I packed way too much stuff, but it's at the grocery store. I was like, wouldn't it be nice to have an orange out there? It's just pure water. Yeah, that's a luxury. That's a luxury, all right. This was a good call. The citrus is getting in my wounds. Kind of hurts. Yep, that's a treat.
Sun's still high in the sky, but doesn't matter to me. I'm getting into bed. 5 days in a row is quite a bit to just keep going without a break, so time for me to get my beauty rest.
I think I've only seen loons in groups of twos before, so to see them in a group of six, a gang of loons, it's pretty cool. Running down the beach. Like a weasel or a ferret? I don't know. It's black, dark black. It wasn't a squirrel. It's kind of cool because here in my 30s, I'm doing things that when I was younger, I couldn't comprehend doing. I don't think my little brain would have been able to comprehend spending a week alone in the wilderness. Here I am doing it. Little me would be proud.
Beaver Palace.
It's a big one.
This one's the beaver shed.
So originally I was planning to be out here for around 7 days. But there's a peak around here called Ishpatina Peak, which is the highest point in Ontario. To get there, it'll add a lot of portaging and quite a few more kilometers and an extra day of travel. But I think it's one of those things that I just have to do. It's so close, and I don't know when I'd ever have another chance to do this. So I'm gonna go.
happy I stopped when I did, even though there's a lot of light left remaining today. Pushing it to the next campsite would be really tough. And this campsite's pretty nice. Tonight for dinner, just doing some rice and beef.
Massive tadpole, look at that thing. Wow. So big.
Look at the size of that tadpole. Whoa! Okay, I'll let you go one second.
Sometimes I think about it, you know, when Neil Armstrong landed on the moon, he famously said, "If you ain't fishing, what you doing?" Think about that often. Thank you. just over there on top of one of those ridges is a fire tower. That's on top of Ishpitina Peak, the highest point in Ontario. And that's where I'm going to be climbing tomorrow. First thing in the morning.
Just some lasagna tonight. Pretty lazy, pretty tired.
The lookout's all obscure behind clouds right now. Hopefully that changes by the time I get up there. I need to go up. I rigged up my rope into a harness with two beaners. Thank you.
off here. Yeah, I just saw lightning. That's a little better. Yeah, this rain could go on for a while. Cool. Really happy I stuck it out for the extra day. Going and climbing Ishpeming Peak was well worth it. And getting to experience that rain at last is also a treat. It just really reminded me of how lucky I was this whole trip. Just beautiful weather the whole time. I got so lucky with this trip. And I think that's why it was just so peaceful. I felt super at peace this whole time. I feel so grateful to have this, to have had this opportunity. I actually never felt lonely. I never felt lonely. There were times that I thought, hey, do you know who would enjoy this? It's so-and-so. Or what would it be like if I brought such and such? I did think about that occasionally, but I never felt lonely. I enjoyed keeping busy, I enjoyed the challenge, I enjoyed every moment of it, and I'm so happy to have done it. Last portage of the trip, it just so happens to be the longest portage of the trip too. That's it, we've come full circle. We're back on the Sturgeon River, the pullout's just ahead. That was a true solo adventure. That was a good one. Hope you guys enjoyed that one as much as I did. Thanks for watching. Have a great day.